to me, you old daddy rabbit.
Thanks, dear. Wouldn't be nothing without you. Hey, buddy. You're one gutsy racer.
Oh, hey, Mr. the King.
You got more talent in one lug nut than a lot of cars has got in their whole body.
Really?
But you're stupid.
Right. Storm achieves his top speeds by exploiting the numbers. I refer, of course, to racing data, tire pressure, downforce, weight distribution, aerodynamics, and next gens like Storm are taking advantage. The racing world is changing.
And for the better if it means my old pal Lightning is down for the count. Am I right, certain?
Well, if I'm certain of anything, Chick, it's that this season is about to get even more interesting. One reason Storm and the next gens are more efficient, their ability to hold the optimum racing line every single lap.
Win number three for the rookie sensation.
Storm's in a class of his own, and a big reason for that, training on the newest cutting-edge simulators. These machines create a virtual racing experience so real, racers never even have to go outside.
Storm's ability to hold that line is like nothing we've ever seen.
Four in a row? Are you kidding me?
2% lower drag coefficient.
Oh, what a finish!
5% increased downforce.
Lucky number 7.
1.2% higher top speed.
Amazing!
Welcome to the Los Angeles 500 final race of the Piston Cup season. It's been a year of surprises.
I can't do this. I've raced for you guys almost 10 years.
Rick. Sorry, Brick. My mind's made up. I'm giving your number to someone new.
Hey, I had 2 wins last year.
All sports change.
Hey, Bobby? Do you know what's happening with Brick? Oh.
You're not Bobby.
Name's Danny, bro.
Hey, champ. Where'd all your friends go?
Hood was the fastest racer this side of the Mississippi.
Until he wasn't.
What?
Everything changed when the rookie showed up. Took Huddall in no time to work his way through the best racers in both Carolinas. Fast River.
Lightning's ready.